Collision along the far half wall allows the Eagles to take possession back as Graves from the point of drive has blocked the rebound, score.
Fired in, hits off the end wall. Lewis, first one there. One hand on the stick, sends it up high. Graves, big blast, scores! Traffic in front, and a towering shot from Graves. Scratcher of a shot, and Eagles light the lamp with their 17th shot of the first period. And we're tied at three, and it's been a wild game. Martin Count was stationed right there and away from Garland, stays in the zone. Left point shot, chopped down. Graves sends it ahead. Here comes Count, racing in, fires, score! Made rebound loose on the doorstep, still tied up, grab Count up high. Gertz it over one time, Graves scores! Colorado rips it home and takes a 1-0 lead. Ryan Graves off that little skid and got themselves back on the winning track. Eagles will take it over back in their own zone. Quickly moved ahead. Toninato drops it off. Speed down the right wing side. Ty Lewis drops it off. Toninato puts it in front. Shot. Scores! Saved by Francouz. In behind the net. 35 seconds left here in the third. Eagles will grab it. Greer from his own zone. Fires. Scores! As this one will hop into the air. Snapped up by Ryan Graves. He'll bring it forward. Challenge from behind, makes his way into the zone. Graves with it, leaves it. Agazino loads, fires, hits off a body in front. Graves wraps, tries to stuff it home, scores! As Capobianco had just released from the goal, but what an effort, from the penalty box, but what a goal there on a great effort from Logan O'Connor and from Ryan Graves, as Graves was just not going to be denied. Here's it in to the right wing corner. Graves after it. Wide side wall, grabbed Agazino with it now, out to neutral, sends it ahead, Kosmaciuk, one hand, moves it forward, Kosmaciuk, shot, score, Scott Kosmaciuk.
Unbelievable accomplishment, it really is. Here's JT, replay pass, Kerfoot, sends it down low, shot, score, Ryan Graves, the rookie defenseman in his fifth career National Hockey League game, scores his first career National Hockey League goal.
Now this is his old club. He came over to the Avalanche, joined their minor league program, had a very impressive camp. The Avalanche were thrilled with how he played in camp. They are impressed with how he played with the Eagles. And now he picks up his first one. And Moshe, you're not supposed to be standing there unless you are getting involved in the play and you are jumping.
Toro, by his lonesome, holding and looking and shooting! Redirected, save!
Defenseman, he doing down there?
That's the key, Moj. What is he? Read it perfectly. Winnipeg, Gabe Soderberg. I mean, this is so well played by Graves. It's unreal. Soderberg gets the puck on the wall. They give him time. When they give him time, you see Graves just creep down below, and all of a sudden there's extra body down low. Winnipeg can't take care of it.
Fires, blocked in front, rebound comes free, picked up back upstairs. Graves to the near side, Jolie, top of the circle. Again for Graves at the blue line. Looks through, trying to find a shot, wide side. Oh, blast, scores!
Hammered in by Girard. It's Kerfoot, bumps it up to the point. Graves looks, shoots, scores! From outside,
looked certainly like it was tipped on its way through. The puck comes through.
Did Comfort get a piece or not?
I'm not sure who might have gotten it, but the one thing that Moj, you and I saw at training camp, you know what? I don't know. It seemed to have, once he shot it, it seemed to have a straight line all the way up and through right there. No, maybe somebody got it. The last 10 years.
No matter the records, is it sent down by Graves, picked up by Comfort, and score!
The Avs win the draw in their own zone. Tyson Barrie in his own end, flings it forward. Nobody knew where the puck was except for Ryan Graves, who has it on his stick. Graves, still with it. Who's behind that?
Way up in front! Score! Nobody in the building is going to feel better than Derek Brassard. What a great way to just sort of introduce yourself to your teammates. You come through the slot. But what a play by Ryan Graves. We are seeing a young man who was in the Ranger organization, Graves. And he was, you know, part of a trade last year. Brassard right there. And again, you love the positioning, the stick on ice. Everything's perfect. But look at the pass through people right on the stick of Brassard.